Okay, let's see if it works. So, this is the first test of a live stream. Let's see if the connection is capable of doing this. The game is called Mask of Mists. Actually, I wanted to play Strider, but then I noticed that I don't even have it yet. But yeah, it doesn't matter, it's just a test anyway. So let's see what this game is even about. I just got it, so I have not played this yet. It's a first person something, I don't know, it looks a bit like Skyrim with the super cartoony graphics. Really colorful, and let's try a new game. See what it's like. Another job challenge. You were asked to find the missing person. What the heck? Ah, the controller is off. Yeah, let's try. There's nothing unusual, except for the fact that the person was an archmage of like, okay, so we're going to the College of Winterhold. Yeah, sure thing. Archmages. Conducted his research on infected territory, the area of fierce battles during the last war with the Empire. Let's see what does YouTube has to say about this. I think it's funny how I already got 3 likes before I even started streaming. Anyway, let's continue with the game. The amount of magic which fell on this land was so huge that it weakened the barrier that protected from the abyss, and many of its inhabitants filled this area. You were promised a triple size fee, blah blah blah. So we entered some kind of portal, and I don't know, something happens, I guess. Yeah, Strider would be much better than this, right? Okay, so as I said, it's a first-person adventure something game. And on the screenshots, it looks a bit like Skyrim. Well, like Elder Scrolls, it has a mask. How do I? Can I do anything? I cannot do anything. Of masks here. It's like JoJo! If I put it on, I will become a vampire, right? Oh, my chest. Red statues. So, yeah, it's kind of a riddle game, but on the screenshots I saw that the guy was running around with a sword, so I thought it would be like the Elder Scrolls. Somebody in the stream, actually somebody watching this video. Let me check. Oh yeah, there is somebody. Hello. Okay, anyway. Continue. So, do I have to put it in here? Ah, the red things. To open the portal. Okay, I'm missing one. Oh, I'm stuck. B to jump, what the hell? Who designs all these controls? Yes, it's a great game so far, right? Amazing! So where do I get my sword? If I fall asleep here, okay? I cannot pick it up. Graphics are actually pretty funny. Ooh, look at this account. Like requires firewood sector. I don't have any firewood. I can't open this. I have to activate them in the right order. Minions. That's it. Well, there must be a hint somewhere. I don't think I just have to. I don't have any weapons or something like this. No. I don't have a carrot. Finally! Well, I told you there was a sword, I was not joking. You can't believe what I say, like 10% of the time. Health potion, see, it's totally going to be an option. Aha, so first such an arrow, then an RB. Arrow RB thing. That's too easy. I thought I have to memorize this code. Yeah, this adventure game is definitely better than this Pangean crap we played last time. Well, I played. I mean, I'm still kind of playing alone. I don't see anybody in the chat right now. Okay, so what was it? Arrow RB. That bad actually. There's an Elder Scroll, just kidding. It's a receipt. Anti rust potion, or the flower, or something else. I don't know what I need. Let's open that door. Oh, alchemy. Enough ingredients. I don't have a mushroom. So let's go find the mushroom. Complicated. increase it a bit. Yeah, okay, this should be better. Yeah, still. Okay, how about this? Okay, yeah, this looks better, huh? So anyway, what is with this game? There are still no mushrooms. Yep. Thanks for the advice, by the way. There's something up there. But, ah, yeah, this is the place where we'll end up. After opening that rusted door, whatever it was. Did I miss something? Aha! Nice. But this is not the right stuff. Wood mushroom. What was it we needed for the potion? Which mushroom? And what did I just pick up? Is there no inventory? Ah, there is, okay. No, that's not the right stuff. Also, I kinda miss a running button. That would be useful. Nah, there was nothing here. Shit. I'm missing something, I don't know what right now. Firewood. How much firewood do I have? 2, right? This is the firewood. Probably. So we can't go this way because it's rusted. Yeah, I have set pretty much everything to private for now. I will probably put it back to normal soon. I just wanted to see how people would react to that. Since there's kinda not much feedback lately on my channel. Oh, wait a minute. It's insane. Yeah, this is what it looks like. So I guess I have to search for the stupid mushroom now. Hello, you man from Peru, built ages. I'm doing well, thanks for asking. How are you? I hope you're well too. I also hope I will find the fucking mushroom soon. Seriously. Must be here somewhere. There are so many mushrooms. Look at this. Oh, come on, you can't get stuck so early in the game. The mushroom. Is this some kind of riddle to you? I don't think so. Yeah, I like all those items with no interaction. It's just for decoration. Excellent piece of fertile land, yeah. This kind of looks like the mushroom we need, but it's like can't interact with it. Wait a minute, what's over there? The tree. Well, fuck this, seriously. Maybe I have to throw something. I don't think so, though. Yeah, I think Strider would really have been a bit more interesting than this. This door again. Storage key. Okay. Yeah, if it could only get up there, the two chests. Funny, the mushroom was somewhere here at the very beginning, huh? Thing I can think of is where are those stones? Oh, there it is. Okay, actually there are mushrooms over there. Okay, wait a minute. Maybe I can... No, I cannot. Take this handle. Like, break it off. No, it's not good. Fuck this! Stupid game, seriously. Somebody go to GameFX or something, I don't know. Yeah, I totally need to get... Oh, wait. Must be something to do here. I think this game can also be played with virtual reality stuff. Must be something in the house, I guess. I mean, this game is actually fairly new. It's, wait a minute, nah, it's just the old. Came out like a couple of days ago, but I think it should be playable. I don't think it's a glitch. I'm just missing something. Let's see, what do we have here? Okay, he said that he dropped the key when he was working on his last picture. Don't tell me the key is here on the floor. No, it's not. I mean, I would have noticed it. What else do I have? Maybe we have to go to this place where he was working on the picture. So where is this place? Because there is nothing here in the house. Okay, let's go. See if we can find the key. Tomb Raider, huh? The hardest game I played with riddles is probably Legacy of Kain. Like, I would say the second Legacy of Kain on the PS2. Thank you. Somehow the microphone turned itself off, I don't know. Anyway. Yeah. This game is so entertaining, right? Like I have been everywhere already. Where can we find a lever? Yeah, come on, let's just fuck it and climb over there. No, it's not working. This actually looks a bit... wait a minute. Like the picture. Fortaski. So, is the key here somewhere? No, I don't think they would make it that complicated to find. Okay, I think it was a mistake to get this game, seriously. Oh, whatever, it's just for the test of the stream, anyway. Look at this, I already found a bug. Like, I can jump through the stone here. Actually have like a dodge button. Wait. I can do it in midair. Thank you. looks totally different. Okay. Try this out. Those stupid stones are the only thing I have not tried yet. Can I jump on it? Oh yeah, that's definitely a great game. Where was this place again? Okay, I guess we are experiencing some technical difficulties. Let me see, I must be missing something. Inventory drawing, there's nothing else. Okay, let's see. Let me check the quality of the stream. Be right back, maybe, if I still want to play this game.